I would kill for some frozen yogurt right now. Like, if someone walked in and was like, hey, kill this guy for some frozen yogurt, I would kill him. I would murder him.
All I gotta do is put my
shove you up my vagina. You could just live there. It's warm. It's cozy.